Nice pajama party. Mind having a new guest along?
I'm back.
As you know, the leader of the Umbra War Dogs is General Marmalade. According to Alicia, the general is accumulating vast amounts of Aleph. Where? We
Looks
simply
like we're
don't
up against
Wreck. He's convinced that by absorbing enough of it, he'll become a superior being, an invincible demigod.
Sweet Jesus, this.
I'm picking up the signal from the War Dog convoy. We're getting close.
Those fatties sure are huge.
Those fatties relieve themselves sometimes through the valves connected to their intestines. Fill them with olives, and they'll end up exploding.
Got it. Get it. He was gonna grab her. Saved your life, motherfucker. Uh-oh, that guy's blowing up, though. No! Oh! How does he have so much fucking health? Ah! Oh, he said just one more left, but there's not one more left. Get out of here!
Nope, we don't have it.
Get ready.
Way over yonder.
Valve destroyed. Just
okay,
one
they got
more left.
Oh yeah.
Did we kill him right there or not? I didn't see. Oh yeah, he did. He did. Damn you. Oh, come on. Oh, ouch! Oh! Woo! Ah! Son of a bitch! Bye.
Hold on, very soon. The engine is replenished. We will soar along the clouds once again.
Snap. Oop, almost didn't pick that up.
Let's go. We still need more.
You son of a bitch. Like, start to jump over, then not jump over. Oh, okay. Oh, I didn't pick it up fast enough.
I see the convoy. I'm almost there.
Nice.
Bloop. The engine is replenished. We will soar among the clouds once again.
Ow. Freaking gunship over there. Ghost ship over there. That ought to be enough.
May this olive serve to fuel our journey for as long as the glorious Feb wishes.
Bitch.
All right, let's see how you did. Kick ass! What a score! You rock! Now, check out what you've won!
Deluxe large case. I'm gonna keep going Constantine. I like my new cooling. Takes my gun forever to overheat.
My deepest condolences to you, suckers.
We know that the enemy is keeping Lycos Dion alive, and that they move him periodically to a new hideout. We were too late today.
Lycos Dion? That crazy son of a thousand dingoes is on the planet. How was he captured? Why haven't they finished him off?
I don't know. Once they find out we look for him, it won't take them
you
long.
You sure we want a motherfucker like that on the team? We should let him...
Sniper butt.
I'm pirating the crane controls and the platform that leads to the deck. They'll never know. Platform and crane in motion.
And Huey.
Oh, shit, they noticed. Sons of Cabrones. They're going to throw the prisoner off before allowing us to take him.
Wow, Huey got a kill? Kill his ass.
Pay attention. They're sending engineers to stop the overhead crane. Watch out. Concentrate fire on the enemy shooting at Lycos.
Ow. Damn it. Get back here, you little shit.
Thank you.
God damn it. Those fucking mines, dude. Wait. Oh. How come I didn't say we left left people behind? Because we're already dead?
Doesn't double count it anymore?
God damn it! Oh, nice. They made the ammo unlimited now for Constantine. I just realized that you don't need to pick up ammo. Oh, nobody's dropping ammo. Is everybody's ammo unlimited? I just realized there's no ammo drop anymore. Which I thought was stupid anyways. Like, why not leave it how it used to be where you just pick up the ammo right away from killing them? Yeah, you fucking. Man, what is this tool doing? Like, Shay, you're the one that's supposed to be you're supposed to be the counter sniper here.
Use the turret against those. There's very little olive left in the shuttle's reserves. I need you to buy me time to
Oh, no, it's not Shay. It's fucking, I guess just the skin, I thought it was Shay. But it's, Ayune. Please kill him now. He has no health. Thank you. Still, they're they have a long range weapon too. They should be able to do some sniping. It's like I'm the only one fucking trying to do anything. We're gonna lose right here. Cause there's not shit I can do. And then this idiot's gonna fucking get exploded by the missile. You gotta get out of there, dumbass. Why are you so fucking stupid? You're rank 1, so you've clearly played this a shit ton. You're a fucking idiot. Trick ya. Nope, you're a fucking idiot, so I doubt you tricked anybody. Ever.
Alright, let's see how you did. You can do better than that. So, let's see what you get.
Wait, I did get 2 parts out of that? Okay, it's not a fill up the bar to get parts, that's how many parts. The bar is how many parts you could get. I see. Thank you. I'm really glad I have almost every gun built already, because this new system is fucking stupid. And why overcomplicate something that everybody already hates? Sure.
Is this some kind of joke, or is today my lucky day? Again.
Oh, now we're against Trichia. I'm not too worried.
We now know the location of the third protector.
He was captured by council and taken to this place.
Then he's alive. That's great news.
Wait and see if it really is good news.
He wasn't captured by coincidence. They went after him, which means council knows of existence of protectors.
Cortez, where is the protector?
No clue, man. The Hollow Ones have deployed squids to triangulate their position based on the olive traces. They'll find him in a matter of minutes.
We need to destroy those artifacts and triangulate the protector's position ourselves.
Like I said,
now,
not too worried about that.
The positions or the squids, we'll take them from you.
What? freaking idiot. Ah, fuck, I was trying to fucking do my ability. I had a really slow reaction time there. Good day to you, sir. I say good day. Ooh, I can hit it through that little hole. Oh, not anymore. Went too far. I don't see anymore.
I'll make you suffer a thousand deaths. Imperfectly shaped sub creatures. Behold the beauty of my acolytes.
There's no ghost ship floating above us in this. In this little bot city. They didn't want to add the ghost ship over here. Come on now. No. What the shit was that? It fucking did a juke. He juked my fucking bullets. Like he pressed up against the little wall there and it made him duck, so I didn't shoot, so I couldn't hit him. Oh shit. Get out of here.
Disgusting slugs. I'm going to enjoy hearing you scream. Despicable clumps of mud. I'll rip your guts out.
Come here. Come here.
I'm getting stronger by the second.
Eat shit. Oh, hello.
Down to Raiders. You're even more disgusting up close.
Haha. Oh, he's dead. Dead by the time I came back out.
You'll see the perfection of my creatures once they are fully grown.
Go!
Behold the beauty of my acolytes.
Fucker.
No, he's hitting his weak parts again.
Yes, sir.
I kill you, oh yes. Hey!
Alright, let's see how you did. Kick ass! What a score! You rock! Now, check out what you've won!
All four.
My deepest condolences to you, suckers.
You're absolutely sure of that?
Positive. But Lycus knows General Krauser better than I. Right, honey?
Sure. Right, honey?
Yeah. Whatever.
It's not normal for Aedes division to go into Fifth Council territory. They look for something.
Lycus!
Ah, he threw his down too. He just went up to him and cat farm. Oh shit. Face punched. Power punch. Whoa! Whoa! I see the lock on for punching people still sucks balls.
Thank you.
is actually working pretty good. Three council members and one war dog. We got all the defense, and then he can run around and finish people off. Damn it. What? Why was he invincible for so long? Holy shit, I don't know how that didn't connect. I don't know why I'm not dead. Because I definitely pressed punch after I was grabbed.
You think I'm just going to stand around and watch, you morons? Here's a present for me!
Whoa! Why did I... Oh, fuck. Because this guy. Oh, shit! Dick. I was like, why did I leave cover? Almost got killed by the behemoth. See him go past me. What the fuck? I'm mid-air! How did he grab me? Yeah, that's something they should change. Antagonists should not be able to drop Aleph. Oh, god damn it! I didn't even fucking think he was around anymore. By the time I'm back, I can't even fucking shoot him again. There we go. Wait, he's still not dead? He's still not dead. What the fuck?
I was gonna say, isn't somebody over on that side? Except for now, everybody's over here, nobody's watching the engineers. Good shit. God damn it, why did you charge in there if you're just gonna get fucking killed? Why didn't you stay out with your fucking team? We had the fucking upper hand, why would you just charge in there and get yourself killed? Come on, shoot the fucking engineers! I can't even see them from here. Just kill them, like, it takes two shots.
Yeah.
Oh my god! The fucking behemoth! What the fuck is this guy doing? Stop shooting at that shit and help out your fucking team. You're nowhere near your team. Oh, good. And you're a shit host. Awesome. Oh yeah, and that resets us fucking back in the beginning. Thanks a lot, dick. Oh, for some reason the antagonist is gone too now. Weird. Weird. Ow.
All right, let's see how you did. Hey, not bad, not bad at all. Now, check out what you've won.
Last one is still garbage, so this is the last game then. Last one. Constantine. No, I don't want him on this mission. Let's go with, like, let's go with Rack. That'd make more sense. Somebody that can move fast. Because other than the end, there isn't really any reason to snipe. The end part, a little bit, but it's all shaky and shit, so it's hard to snipe anyways.
According to Alicia, the general is accumulating vast amounts of Aleph. Where? We simply don't know.
He's convinced that by absorbing enough of it, he'll become a superior being, an invincible demigod.
Sweet Jesus, is this shit for real?
You bet your brass teeth that shit's for real.
I'm picking up the signal from the War Dog convoy. We're getting close. This landscape reminds me of Mars, but not the God of War. Those fatties relieve themselves sometimes through the valves connected to their intestines.
I had to double think there for a second about what the jump button was. I was like, oh, I don't want to fucking press the wrong one.
Careful! Valve opening!
I first game with no hand tag. Ah! Ah! Come on, I rolled through that. Damn you. I'd love to get there, but I'm kind of busy right now. And nobody was helping me kill that guy, so... The ammo is unlimited for everybody now. If that's true, then Sadu just got way more powerful as an antagonist. The problem with that gun was running out of ammo. I was gonna say, who's not here? But they were dead, so that's why they weren't here. Mika! Hello. Aw, you bitch. Don't push me over. Jesus. Hurry up. Hurry up. You're not gonna make it. Hey Kathy. Yeah, I've been not streaming for a while, but I'm back. This is probably gonna be my last game for Space Lords, but I'll be playing every day again. I might play some Dead by Daylight tonight.
Looks like the Rotters don't like the party we threw for them.
Or if I can find some friends, I've been playing some Rainbow Six Siege. But haven't been playing, but I've been getting back into it. Like, I haven't played it for like 2 years, but now I'm back into it.
Alright, you all know what the mission is. Finish off that fatty.
Oh, you shit! Ah! I'm doing alright. How have you been? I'm not a fan of this. I checked it out a little bit, but I've looked into it more today. I'm not a fan of the new way you build weapons in this game. I really hate it, and I don't think I'm the only one either. God damn it! I don't have any more.
That was weird.
Shit! That damn gunship and its friggin' rockets. But it does look like they made unlimited ammo for everybody, which I do kind of like that. Yeah, the wounded roll. That's something I've been using the shit out of. Especially, I've been playing Constantine all day. He's slow to begin with, but, like, it's so nice when you're down as, like, someone with high armor to be able to roll, because it makes it harder to hit you, and then you got that armor for when you do get hit. So it's actually really hard to kill the council members now when they're down. And it's nice to see a couple things that are good in this game finally, because like their updates have all been like crap ideas lately. But finally they have the wounded roll and unlimited ammo. Those are both good things, I think. Don't do it, Constantine! You're not fast enough to get back! Well, maybe he would have been. Maybe he would have been. That's risky stuff. Oh, he's got 5 already, anyways. Ow. Oh, fucker. Snipe out of left field. That did so little damage. Greedy fuck.
That's it. A little more on that.
What the fuck? This asshole. Well, if you're getting Aliflin, I'm just gonna sit back here.
Whatever, they can blow up. There's no more Aleph on the map, what the fuck? But there's still no more, they didn't spawn anymore. What the shit? Damn it, Doldrin. Oh, god damn it, and then I did it. I did the exact same thing, I was just yelling at him about.
I see you! Beginning final approach!
Man, we were literally like. Like a half a second away from losing there.
Hey, not bad, not bad at all. Now, check out what you've won.
Yeah, I'm kind of happy that I have all of my, like, pretty much every weapon built already, because I really don't like this new, more complicated blueprint bullshit. But yeah, I think that's going to be my last game for Space Lords today. I'm definitely getting back into streaming, so look for me. And I'll probably be playing Dead by Daylight in a bit. What time is it? 5? Maybe an hour or so. We'll see. We'll see if I decide to eat before I play. Thanks for tuning in for a little bit. Yeah, that's everything. See you next time.